If there was no risk of bone, then I'd eat it.
That's what she said.
When you're talking about chicken wings, but then it does that.